and friends. A dazzle surprise pop up in the air. They sparkle with fun and teach us to care. Bom, bom, Bommi. Bommi and friends. All our friends are precious.
Yeah!
Bommi and friends.
Bommi and friends.
There you go, my new butterfly friends. Enjoy your tea. Libro and I are going to go for a ride on Mr. Rocking Horse. Oh, Libro. Our new house, but I miss my old friends. Thank goodness you, my most favorite book ever, came with me.
Bommi, time to come in. It's dinner.
Okay, Mother. We have moved to Dazzleland instead of here. I love dazzles. Doozle, deezle, dazzle. Good night, Boris. Sleep well, Maya. Pleasant dreams, Remba. See you in the morning, Taco. I wish you all could be my real friends. And good night, Libro. You dream of me, and I'll dream of you. Of our jumping.
Where's your mother?
Why, she's just... Oh, my goodness gracious. Where are we?
We're in a field of bouncy beds, of course. Come on, sleepyhead. Let's
Hey, can you do this?
I'll try.
Almost.
I'll try again. Okay, my turn. Can you do this?
Yippee!
Awesome!
What a fun game!
Here I come!
That was fun!
I've never been to a place where beds grew on stalks. Or dogs like you can talk.
Well, you can talk too.
Yes, but where I come from, dogs can't talk.
Wow, really? So where do you come from?
Well, I used to live in the village of Kanchi, India, but then my family moved to Tanjore. It's nice, but I don't know anyone yet, and I really miss my old friends.
I'll be your friend!
I'd like that.
Great! what do friends do?
Well, first we need to know each other's name. I'm Bommi.
I'm Yip!
Nice to meet you, Yip. Where I'm from, we greet each other like this. And say, it's a pleasure to meet you, Yip.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Yip.
That's close enough.
When I meet someone, I like to... Can you do that?
Whoa. No, but it's still nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Bommi. Yay! We're friends. Okay. Now what?
We're off to a good start, playing together and talking. But I'm thirsty now.
I have an idea. Follow me.
Dazzleland. Could this really be the place where my book friends live? First you say, doozle, diesel, dazzle, whoosh! And you throw up your arms and pull the dazzle. Then, there's a pop-up surprise.
Oh boy, I love surprises. What is it?
The picture of a glass is a hint.
I know what it is! It's a glass tree!
A tree made out of glass?
No, one that grows glasses. Just like this tree grows those things.
Those are lemons. And I just thought of something really good to drink with lemons in it. Let's pull the dazzle.
Yippee! Dizzle, drazzle, sniffle, whoops!
Good try, but not quite. Let's do it together.
Okay.
Doozle, diesel, dazzle, whoosh!
Yippee!
what I call fresh lemonade.
Oh, boy!
Oh, yep. Let's do a toast. To new friends.
To new friends!
That's good.
It sure is.
Hello. Mind if I have a glass? I've been flying around all day, and I am quite thirsty.
Huh? Oh! Of course you may, Maya.
Have we met? Oh, wait! You're the little girl we saw sleeping in her bed last night.
Really?
Yes. Your quilt is blue and yellow with diamond shapes.
Yes. I'm Bommi, and this is Yip.
Hi, and I'm Yip.
Nice to meet you both. I must say, I feel, in fact, we all felt that when we saw you, that somehow we knew you well.
Huh? Oh!
This is so exciting! I must go tell the others. They won't believe it. The Cuckoo Express will come pick you up. Welcome to Dazzleland, Bommi.
It's like a dream come true.
For me too.
Wahoo! This is great! Someone too.
Oh, Taco, it's wonderful to meet you.
It's my pleasure. Nice to meet you both. Come on, the others are waiting.
The others?
That's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
Hi, I'm Yip. Woohoo!
Nice to meet you, Yip, but don't expect me to do a flip. Yeah.
Me either. And Bommi, what a pleasure it is to meet you. Oops. Sorry, Bommi.
It's okay.
It appears that we have different ways of greeting one another.
Bowing, flipping, shaking hands.
Or hooves.
Whirling!
Or even playing a little tune.
It doesn't matter what the greeting is as long as it comes with a smile. It's so nice to finally meet my Dazzleland friends.
Hooray! Hooray!
join us.
No, that's okay. I'll just be on my way.
What's the matter? Why are you sad?
I'm glad you found your friends, but I'm sad you don't need me as a friend anymore.
Huh? Yep. You're still my friend. Not only that, but they're all your friends now too, right?
Of course! Absolutely!
Really?
Absolutely! Toddlers!
Anyone hungry? What?
Hey, oh. Wonderful! I love
these! Boy, these are great!
Oh, boy! Wahoo!
This is one of the most delicious things I've ever had.
Thank you, Bommi.
Yippee! Look, look! It's one of those drizzles or snuffles I need.
Dazzled.
I knew that.
What?
Hey, oh!
Yippee! It's a dog biscuit! Yippee! I love dog biscuits!
Whoa!
But what kind of dog biscuit has a door and windows?
Maybe it's a dog biscuit factory?
I don't know. It looks more like a house to me than a factory.
You mean it's a house where a dog biscuit lives? Lucky dog biscuit!
Maybe it's not where a biscuit might live.
Let's find out!
Doozle, Deezle, Dazzle, Whoosh!
Of me on it?
It's your house, Yip.
A house for me!
Welcome to the neighborhood, Yip.
Yippee! Yippee! Yippee!
Dazzleland, a magic land, a place for fun and a place for dance. Can you do the dazzle dance? Come on, it's so much fun.
Hello, everyone. This is the time when we all play some games to celebrate our time together in Dazzleland. Our first game is a memory game about the names of all my new friends in Dazzleland today. Let's see what you remember. Of course, my name is Bommi, and I am very happy to meet you. Okay, here's all of our new Dazzleland friends. Hello, everyone! Okay, here is the first question. Which one of my friends is named Boris? Is it the elephant? Or the cute blue dog? That's right! Boris is the elephant. Nice job, everyone! Okay, here's the next question. Which two Dazzleland friends did I meet first? Was it Boris and Remba? Or Yip and Maya? Ready? I met Yip and Maya first. Good work! One more question. Which one of my friends cooked the sweet scrumdillios? Was it Libro? Or Remba? If you chose Remba, you are correct! I hope that you enjoyed our game today. Bye!
Hello, everyone! Taco here! Now we are going to play a game about the different ways people around the world say hello to each other. Okay, here's the first question. Which one of my friends bows like this when they say hello, Maya or Bommi? Did you make a choice? The answer is Bommi! It makes me laugh. Okay, here's the second question. Which one of my friends does a flip when he says hello? Is it Yip or Boris? That's right, it's Yip! Because of Yip, now I like to flip too! Do you remember how we say goodbye in Dazzleland? Do it with me. Put your hands on your heart like this, and then wave. Let's do that one more time. Both hands on your heart, and then wave. Yay! Now let's dance some more.
Put your hands in the air, wave them here and there. Turn yourself all around, now jump up, jump down.
Come on and do the dazzle dance.
Dazzle, dazzle, dazzle.
I have a feeling it's time for me to go home.
He'll come back and visit, won't you, Bommi?
Friends always visit friends.
I have a feeling that I'll be back real soon. Our own special way of saying, until we meet again.
Bye, Bommi!
Bye, Bommi! Thanks for introducing me to my new best friends.
Bye, Bommi!
Here. Did you fly over? Maybe that's why I had such a wonderful dream last night. Though it seems so... real. Does this mean I wasn't dreaming? This is amazing! Can I ever go back to visit? I can't wait! Oh, Yip! You're still there too! Until we meet again!
Enjoyed this video. If you like the video, please hit like and share it with your friends. If you want to watch more videos and know about updates, please subscribe to this channel. Thank you, and until next time, bye!